아리랑 프라임.
Several small streams meet on their way to the sea. Winding rivers have created a vast field at the river mouth. Usually regarded as a mundane plant, reeds create a unique scene here. Where reeds and wetlands form an extraordinary habitat. Open your eyes and ears wide, and you will see and hear their dances and harmony. It's the opera of Suncheon Bay. This fish hibernates and breathes air without lungs. Flashing cobalt polka dots on its body. This is the blue-spotted mudhopper. The whole ecosystem gets busy as the temperature reaches 20 degrees Celsius in mid-April. Thank you. as mudhoppers take refuge in their holes beneath the mud flat. Mudskippers need to find somewhere to take a rest. Other than having to breathe air, they prefer warm places. When the rising tide touches the innermost part of the bay, a community of Sueda Japonica Makino greets the spring. Reeds push their stems up from deep beneath the wetlands. The stems absorb the sunlight and nurture the leaves. With Sueda Japonica, they change the color of the bay completely. As the farmers hurry their rice farming in late spring, the paddies add the finishing touch to the color of the Suncheon Bay.
Thank you.
The season of love has arrived. Males develop physical changes or unique behavior patterns to appeal their presence to their prospective mates. Male mudskippers turn yellow during the breeding season. In high summer, few people notice the secretive moves in the reeds at sunset. It is an Exodus by Sasarma Intermedium. The moon has a mysterious power to pull and push the ocean twice a day. It flexes its muscle more during the night to drag seawater deep into the Sunshan Bay. The sea gives essential nourishment to the inhabitants of the bay and takes the pollutants with it. This is a garden on Earth where the moon, the stars, the sea, and the wetlands meet. Villagers near the bay have long relied on this wetland community. They load bamboo and set up gemak first thing in the morning. Gemak is a net for catching fish and crabs that are washed away with the tides. What used to be a household bamboo grove has now become a forest. This is Hakdong Bamboo Forest. Hunters of the bay, like little egrets and cattle egrets, gather for breeding. It's July, and chicks have grown a lot. Raising big kids is an arduous task, both for humans and birds.
Thank you.
After a couple of storms, we visited Waon Beach in the town of Haeryong. This is Ukalaktia, a crab with huge white claws. It is a rare species found only in a terrain of mixed sand and mud. Male crabs make a dome at the entrance and dance in front of it to attract females. Fall is just around the corner, and fat gray mullets swarm to the bay with the rising tide. And ospreys are after them. it may seem, mudhopper hunting is the wetland's gift to humans. Hunters are well aware that they are part of this community. They are concerned about the dwindling mudhopper population. When spring comes, hooded cranes know it is time to leave.
Thank you.
Most of them have already left the bay in March, except one fledgling hovering around its wounded mother. About 700 hooded cranes came to the Sunshan Bay this year. It is a sevenfold increase from a decade ago. Power poles were removed, human access was restricted, and injured cranes were treated before they could leave. This is one of the most successful cases of ecosystem preservation. Where a small stream crossing a town reaches the sea begins the dance and song of life. An endless circle of the blessed and purifying nature. And a feast of the moon, the wetlands and life take place. Right here at this garden of earth. Find the joy and comfort of your life at this soul-soothing place. Thank you for enjoying the opera of the Sunshan Bay.